pretty sure I forgot to do an intro to this video. So, welcome to my video. It's been fun. I went down to Padre Island National Seashore and drove all the way down to the Mansfield jetties and caught some redfish. I'm not going to say how many because you haven't seen it yet, but stay tuned and you'll see it.
Oh yeah, buddy. Big one. Oh yeah. It's a big one. Oh, yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. This is fun. The big ol' redfish.
Woohoo, peel and drag, buddy.
Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, this is a fight, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is a big fish. Oh yeah, oversized for sure.
Full red, buddy. Hee-yoo.
Big ol' redfish.
Big ol' redfish, buddy. Hell yeah.
Yeah. Let's let this guy go.
You ready? You ready, little fish? Or big fish, whatever you are. Later, dude. Hell yeah, brother.
Oh, this is a big one. This is a big one. Oh. Oh, that's why my hook just freaking bent out. Got him. Woohoo, buddy. There you go. Oh yeah, that might be a keeper. I've had 3 bites in a row. Had 2 fish on, they got off. Third cast, I got this big guy. Not very good, it's not hooked very well. So we shall see. Got him. It's probably a keeper.
He's oversized.
Got him.
Go. Hell yeah, brother.
Got him.
Got him. Got him. Another one. Heck yeah, brother.
Another oversized, probably.
Look at that beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Oh, drags are screaming. These guys are probably gonna move over to where I'm at because they're not catching shit. I've caught 2. Yeah, they moved over, little suckers.
Another big one.
First,
Well, that was my third redfish today. They're biting pretty good, I figured it out. I'm gonna try to catch some more before this battery dies. Then we'll eat some lunch. Got me a nice trout or redfish, whatever it is. Let's do it, boys. Well, that was a pretty fun day, I would say. I caught a few big redfish. That was always, it's always good to feel a little tug on the line. But I had a good day. I can't complain. Thanks for watching. Don't be afraid to like it and subscribe and leave a comment and tell me how awesome I am. No, I'm just kidding. Tell me how much I suck or whatever. I don't really care. But thank you. Stay tuned, my brethrens.